I don't really know what to say on this other than...
Nice. Like, dude, look at this weapon.
Literally
boom!
PvP. They have PvP trinkets. DRs on stuns are a thing. So, you know, let's try to get in there and waste their trinkets right away. So if we want to go in there and, like, pop fears and stuff on warriors, that would be good. And after that,
Hey, pup, kill Garrosh now! The infinite dragonflight commands you to do so. There he is!
Oh yeah, dispel the bloodlust. Dispel bloodlust. Yeah, they have a bloodlust. Dispel it. We will bloodlust right away. AoE is 75% less, but it's still like okay.
Because we have a ret, the shaman might get bopped at some point, so purging that is very important.
There's also an AoE debuff on this fight.
Yeah, they
I don't have a...
AoE damage on this fight. So if you're hitting more than four, it's better, but, you know.
I'm feared.
Get Braun up, get Tara up,
Holy shit, he's getting healed for so much.
Warrior if he starts to spin.
Yeah, it looks like Tree's getting cast off.
So the vanish he rolls, it lasts like 3 seconds.
Ah. So yeah, we do need kicks on X then. Yeah, go ahead and wipe it up. We already lost.
Okay. I need to put Kidney Shot on my bar.
Also, Wind Fury dope,
I need...
HP, you can just hit it whenever you see it. You see it pop up. That is very big.
Oh, I need to die, so I don't know. Go Alliance! Shut up. Ow.
Yeah, it's cool. It's like 3 seconds, 1.5, nothing.
I need to put
Gouge.
Do we have
mortal strike type debuffs for our primary target?
I was using multi, but I can swap it.
Just figure it'd be good because the shaman is spamming.
And I need kidney shot.
After triangle, square, and after square, move. Right back up.
Come here, you. Don't attack me, though. You're not supposed to attack me. The name of this song is They Wrote On by Watain.
Thank you.
Spell polymorph.
Square.
Can we bop Ron?
Get dismantled, punk!
Great slow.
After square moon. Moon is gonna be watching out for the whirlwind.
Just on me.
Retaliate, don't attack.
Who are we hitting?
Moon.
Retaliate only applies to melee.
Can I disarm that? Oh my god, I can! I can't. What? This game is broken. I am so mad. Okay, I don't know. This guy's not really doing much. I'm just gonna go on moon now. Oh god, oh god, oh god, the spin.
Moon's down. What do we get next?
Stars already kinda dead.
Yeah, just making sure he wasn't following us.
Kill Star.
Any CC that you have at this point, just keep the CC as long as you can.
Who now?
Diamond.
New skull.
Front's dead. Sonny's dead.
I I hate to say it, but 6 minutes.
School's almost down.
Is there an enrage on that?
Nope.
No.
Okay. You said 6 minutes. I was like, wait.
6 minute cooldowns.
Yeah, 6 minute cooldowns. Oh, you're 3 minutes. Yeah, I've been activated twice now.
Stay focused, young Athos.
They revived it.
Let's just grab X, I guess. I don't know.
So we'll CC the hunter. Hunter's mark triangle.
Problem is we have a 5
PPS. Saw the warrior.
Don't group for divine storm.
Don't worry, it's the equivalent to facing 3 dungeon bosses at the same time at this point. You got it.
But don't worry, we have plenty of healers. Healers are keen.
We do have plenty of healers.
How's their mana though?
Do you have innovate for Bhutan?
Pretty good.
I'm still trying. I still have another fiend.
Bronx in here like full mana.
Survive.
Take another sheep.
Oh god, I got stunned. I got big stunned. Oh, I got the bop. Hunter. Let's go.
Shadow Priest is doing a lot.
I'll check out first. I think
the Hunter does more. Hunter definitely does more. Shadow Priest is pretty easy to deal with.
Do we have a hard CC for the Hunter?
Oh, no. He has Vending Wrath up. Spell steal.
Good call.
Ragnar got wings.
Get all the things.
Red Bull's coming handy.
In 2 minutes, we can DR Bhutan for a second bloodlust.
Nice. What we got?
BR. Yes, run.
What's get the thing, run. Run.
You got the master spell.
Master spell. What?
What's the cooldown on Bronze Battle Res?
Minute 42.
We have a minute 42, yeah.
Okay, Bronze. And then what's the cooldown on Starion's Battle Res? 2.5. What else we got?
Oh,
no. The other ones are way too far out. The other ones are way too far out.
Wrong,
though. X is almost dead.
Piranha's in 120, Starion's in 130, Zykor's in 205, versus in 3.
Ron, did you survive for a minute and 20 seconds?
Oh my god, dude.
Run!
Oh god.
Last of the PvP god skills. I saw that gouge.
Up 5%, and then just honestly, just CC the shit out of these guys.
Uh oh. I'm big stunned.
No,
you will forsake
me.
No!
I believe you guys can
get him one shot run.
Pretty
much.
First try.
You gotta finish the sentence, dude.
Super close.
Right at the end, it felt like they were doing a lot more damage.
What a fight!
That's totally fine to Carmi and LDR.
Good luck, sir.
Win lust.
Spell Kibi.
Wow, who knew?
Shaman's dead.
Where is X?
Yeah, we have just a little bit more damage than last week.
We want X next.
Brent's getting targeted by 5, so we just focus in a bit.
I your X back in. Cloak is up on them. So is Bob.
What now?
Triangle.
Triangle.
If you're being targeted by the warrior or the rep paladin, just Kaida.
Or the DK.
I buffed you, Kagan.
Yeah, I'm slow on the red.
Then we're gonna go on unmarked Shokul, the warrior.
Where's the cat? Right now.
He's blade storming currently.
Yeah, don't go near Skull.
Warrior Skull.
Yeah, as soon as his done blade, there he is.
I can. Okay.
Thank you, Chain.
Kasani has 5 on him. Can we get him?
Now?
Doesn't matter.
Go circle.
Yeah, just go circle.
Die, Brianna Nightfell.
We have a battle, guys.
Innovate QB boss, anyone? Or I don't know who has.
Kagan, can you grip Hunter in?
Yeah.
He's poking.
Care with unmarked paladin.
Care has avenging.
Fearing him.
Spell steal.
Mage wings.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, when you disarm the hunter, she can't jump.
That's weird.
Yeah, that's not how that works.
No, she jumped and then a grip happened.
Also, fun fact, you can apparently sleep the rest of druids in tree form.
You can also banish him.
This death knight's being a bully to me.
Send him.
Get the priest. Where?
One thing is banish him.
Which one are we attacking? Because two calls
square. Are death. Square. It's the same person, square.
It's priest and square are the same. Well, I don't want to call it too early, but I think we got it.
Sorry.
This is a pretty cool fight.
He hodged me.
This guy doesn't give two hecks, dude. He's just walking away.
That's the spell.
Cringe. Nice.
For the horde, indeed.